And we got a simple one for you today, a tutorial for Final Cut Pro all about renaming your media. It's a simple one. Let's just dive right in and take a look. To rename a clip in your browser, click once on the current name and type in the new name. When you're satisfied, just press return to confirm. You can use the same method to rename projects. Click the name and type in the new name. Then just press return when done. You can also rename media or projects when working in List View. In this case, select the item you want to rename and press return. And now you can type in the new name. We'll also rename this clip. You can use the same method to rename libraries and events in the sidebar. Let's rename them to something more relevant. We'll rename Event 1 to Kayaking Footage. And because our library contains travel footage, we'll rename it as such. If you want to rename a clip in the project timeline, you can do so by opening the Timeline Index. The Timeline Index will show all media files being used. Here's our video clip right here. Click on the name and enter a new name. You can also rename clips in the Info Inspector. With your clip selected, navigate to the top right, and you can view clip info by clicking on the information icon. You will find useful clip info, and on the right, you can enter a new name. Now you have the power to rename your media in Final Cut. Get to renaming, folks. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Probably wondering why I'm playing and serenading you right now. But that's just to lull your little fingertips onto your mouse and to click that like, share, or subscribe button.